Night on the waterfront. On the docks, rats scurry about their grim business. Tip from Felicia Hardy brought me here. Looks like she was onto something.
Whoa, it's slipping!
Hey, look at this.
It's just a hunk of rock. What's all the extra protection for?
The goblin's paying you to ask questions now.
No, Hammerhead.
Then shut up. Goblin says the spider's coming after the tablet, and he wants all measures taken to stop him getting it.
I'm flattered.
Now load it in before I lose my cool.
Oh, you're gonna lose your cool, all right.
It's him!
It's Spider-Man!
Then stop gawking and start throwing lead!
I think we lost him.
Keep your eyes peeled. You see something, shoot first and ask questions. Never. We're not taking any chances. Read me?
Loud and clear, boss.
Huh. Welcome, boss. We got everything set up for you.
Save it, Montana. No time for gab. I got a real important delivery for Mr. Osborne.
That's right, Hammerhead. And I'm gonna follow you right to him. Too many Tommy guns for my taste. Better hug the shadows for now. Unless I want to get filled full of holes.
Montana, you're with me. We got business to discuss.
Right, boss.
You and you. Watch my back while we're on the move. Savvy?
Right, boss.
Right, boss.
An ox.
Yeah, boss?
Stand there and look stupid. From what I can see, you've had a lot of practice. All right, you mutts, listen up. Osborne wants us to be ready for anything. And Mr. Osborne always knows what's...
all hope is lost.
Welcome, boss. We got everything set up for you.
Save it, my man. No time for gab. I got a real important delivery for Mr. Osborne.
That's right, Hammerhead. And I'm gonna follow you right to him. Too many Tommy guns for my taste. Better hug the shadows for now. Unless I want to get filled full of holes.
Listen up! Osborne wants us to be ready for anything. And Mr. Osborne always knows what's best, doesn't he, fellas?
This is just a trip for biscuits.
Oh, now we're talking. This new wall-crawling ability will help me get the drop on these bozos.
Let's go. Get this open.
That's one of the train yard workers. What's this all about?
Why? Why are you doing this?
Let's just say I don't want anyone sticking their web nose in my business. The Spider-Man tries to pull a rescue, we grease the stooge. Savvy?
Yeah, boss.
Good. Let's go.
He shouldn't have brought innocent people into this. That just makes me mad.
thing Osborne's having to deliver.
I'll tell you what it ain't. Just a rock. It's got some kind of powers.
What do you know?
How do I explain it? It's like... like a dame. An old dame I ever knew. Cooing. Whispering.
He's not the only one.
Let me go. I won't tell anyone. Honest. I won't.
If we continue on this path, we may just win yet.
Somebody get me out of here!
More people trapped.
Keep me here!
More people trapped! Tell me where Hammerhead went.
I'll help you find him, Chief.
Where'd you get that humble rock?
Jersey. Fell out of the sky in an explosion of light lands in Grover's mill. Osborne hears about it from some of our boys here, sends me out to fetch it. Listen to my voice. I'm thrilled.
The boss tells me to do something, I do it. I ask him my opinion, he tells me. He wants me to move.
Deliver. He's got Osborne pulling the strings. I've got a floating head lady. I'm starting to wonder which one of us is more of a puppet.
Hey, how about some food here?
More people trapped.
Someone save me!
When I'm good, there's no one better.
Let me go, and I won't tell anyone. Honest, I won't.
Tell me where Hammerhead went.
I can help him with that, Spider-Man.
How's your kneecaps? In good shape? Yeah? You want to keep them? Don't ever talk to me like that again. You know the drill. You see the spider, you ice that jerk.
Right, boss.
So,
Osborne's working my last. He's got me, Vulture, all of us bosses collecting these fragments. Running errands for him like bag boys. I tell you what, though. If Osborne thinks he's the only one who can appreciate the power of this thing, he's not as sharp as he thinks he is.
You gonna keep it for yourself?
I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. Don't worry about it.
And what about the Spider-Man? What's so funny?
You leave the Spider-Man to me. He's not as sharp as he thinks he is.
I resent that.
Can't keep me here!
More people trapped.
Save me! Someone save me! You can't keep me here!
Next time, look behind you.
Let me go, and I won't tell anyone. Honest, I won't. You'll pay for this, you will!
You must eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
You'll pay for this, you will! How dare you keep me here?
You must eliminate all your enemies to proceed.
Save me! Someone save me!
Jonesy, it's the spider guy.
No!
I wipe my nose with punks like you. They caught me.
Bad.
Keep me here.
Tell me where Hammerhead went.
Be glad to do what I can.
Holy simoleons! It's Spider-Man!
Dang it all!
Hey, I see him! The spider guy!
Dang it all!
Take that!
Can't believe he got away!
This is...
So, Osborn.
Osborn's working my last nerve. He's got me, Vulture, all of us bosses collecting these fragments, running errands for him like bad boys. I tell you what, though, if Osborn thinks he's the only one who can appreciate the power of this thing, he's not as sharp as he thinks he is.
You gonna keep it for yourself?
I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do. Don't worry about it.
And what about the Spider-Man? So fun.
Spider-Man to me.
I resent that.
Don't tell me you haven't killed him yet.
He's been tearing the place apart, freeing the hostages, ripping the gates up, knocking out the guys.
That's so.
Holy.
Told him not to tell me. All right now, time to step it up.
Spider, you out there? You hear me? Hear this. It's war now. After tonight, you're gonna need a pallbearer, and I'll be at your service.
You two stay put. They'll be coming through here after me. Your job is to stop them. And if you don't, you'll wind up like that jerk. Believe it.
Where are you going?
Me? I gotta put something together for when he gets past you guys.
Not that I don't have total faith in you, but I don't.
Enjoy, creep. I got my toughest men here, and they ain't leaving till you stop sucking air.
Yeah? Let's see how tough they are.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
nuts.
He's right there.
Keep looking for him.
Looks like I got the drop on you. This is a waste of my time.
Get in behind him!
Time to hoof it.
Where'd everybody go?
This doesn't look good.
Think you can take me? Come on and have a go if you think you're hard enough. Hey, Spider, wanna go a few rounds?
Trust me, it'll only take one.
Find cover.
carve you up, Spider. Ready to die, creep? I'm gonna put you 6 feet under.
Avoid the spotlight, Spider-Man. If you hide in the shadows, perhaps he cannot track you.
Let the daylight in. I'll slice you to ribbon.
Try to sneak up behind him.
Feel that, punk? Ready to die, creep? I'm gonna carve you up, Spider. You can't hide forever. I'm gonna push you 6 feet under. You can't hide forever. Can't you face me like a... Time to cut you down. I'm gonna carve you up, Spider. Afraid to face me. You chicken destruct. You can run, but not for long. Ready to die, creep? No more. Please. Please. I give. I give!
Had enough, huh? Now hand over that rock.
Sucker.
Oh, cheap shot!
Keep going.
About Fancy Dan.
Fancy Dan, the ladies' man?
They found him in a garbage can. Oh, man. Fancy Dan.
Spider-Man!
I've been spotted.
They got away!
He couldn't have gotten away.
don't see him anywhere.
Right in the kisser. Say goodnight.
Comes the spider. I had a feeling you'd make short work of those other jerks. This might be a little more difficult for you. Five of my best trigger men, five hostages. And you're such a bleeding heart, you'll want to rescue them, won't you? Good luck. My boys spot you, even for a second, and you'll wake up in hell.
You're a pip, Hammerhead.
Sayonara, creep.
Now the floating head lady sure walked me into it this time. Gotta grab the shadows and make my play. Take these palookas down one by one. The train yard. Normally this place would be alive with the sounds of working men doing honest labor. Tonight, it's a den of thieves. It's all Jake. I'm coming to get you.
Wherever you are, we're gonna find you. And when we do, we're gonna use you for a piñata.
You gotta stop and smell the roses.
I guess.
Thank you. That's all, Jake. I'm coming to get you. Sleepy time, scumbag.
You're Spider-Man! Get me out of this! I was a goner.
I'm here to help.
Think the Spider-Man will show?
So what if he does? We'll be ready for him.
It's all Jake. It's all Jake. I'm coming to get you. I'll get you out of there. Don't worry. It's all Jake. I'm coming to get you. I'll get you out of there. Don't worry. I'm here to help.
I'm starting to think you ran away.
Hey, how about some food here?
You're all in.
I'll get you out of there. Don't worry. say goodnight.
Hey, Spider Guy! Keep close!
More people trapped. I'll get you out of there. Don't worry. I'm here to help.
Let's be honest. You're lucky you even made it this far. You really think you can last much longer?
It's all Jake. I'm coming to get you.
I guess my little game was too hard for you, huh? I'm starting to think you ran away.
Should have kept your eyes peeled.
Don't ask me.
I don't need any more of these chunks.
I guess my little game was too hard for you, huh? I'm starting.
Want this tough guy? Come and take it. Just you and me. Mano a mano.
That suits me fine.
Finish him, boys!
You miserable lying snake! Once more into the fray, huh? Sorry, pal. I wipe my nose with looks like... Some for you.
Idiots, I want this done. Bring in the paper.
More guns? I'll smack you down. Sharp outfit. What are you supposed to be? The strong silent type. Gotcha. Say that was your best guy? What else you got?
Nuts to this. Let's beat it.
Right behind you.
Yeah, run away.
You idiots! You're all worthless!
I'm coming for you, Hammerhead. Time for that mano a mano we talked about earlier.
Should've used this rock sooner. First, I'll get rid of you. Then, I'll get rid of Osborne. I'll own this town. Ready for a real fight, tough guy?
Mister, I was made for it.
This one's a real war pain. Feel it, Jake, now! Feel it, Jake, now! There's that soul diamond! Your ticket's about to get punched! I'm gonna blow you down! I feel good! Feel it, Jake, now!
Try him!
Now that's a charge! There's the jolt I needed!
Hey, Big Shot! Shut up! Hey, Big Shot! Shut up!
I feel... I'll blast you to pieces! Your ticket's about to get punched! I'll blast you to pieces!
Anyone ever tell you how clever you are? No? Well, there's a reason.
I could make a habit of this. Where you going, you yeller?
There's no one else to talk to.
You're a real piece of work. Hey, Big Shot, shut up!
Come back and fight like
Spider-Man!
Now that's a song!
Hey, Big Shot! Shut up! Says you.
Ah!
chase yourself around the garden.
I'm gonna blow you down. I feel good! Now that's a charge! I'm gonna blow... There's the jolt I needed! I'm gonna blow you up! I feel good!
Yep, you're a real pip.
I feel good!
I'm sick of your baloney.
Get ready for some nasty power.
go chase yourself around the garden. Yep, you're a real pip. You're a real piece of wood. Ugly, crazy, and mean. Great combination. Ugly, crazy, and mean. Quite a combination. I'll dish it out all night. You're about as fun as a plain donut.
Thank you, Spider-Man. The floating head lady appreciates your assistance.
sorry about that. spider sense is a trip. Either I'm not used to it yet, or I'm sensing one of the fragments closing in on me. Nope, I was right. Well, at least I found it.
Spider, don't fade on me yet.
What are you supposed to be? A demonic kumquat?
You can call me the Hobgoblin! Every Spider-Man needs one.
Newsflash, Hobby. You're not my first goblin.
But this goblin has one thing the others never had.
The fragment?
Yes, and with its power, I'm going to tear this world apart!